for Stalin.
I'm a veteran. Why did you fight
him? I'm sorry, what gender are you?
Male.
No, don't we? What was I going to say? This guy here.
One, two.
this guy here. He thinks that if we reorganize into a socialist system, he will be more popular with a lady. But you're what's called a useful idiot that would get executed. Oh, I love it that you can label me. You can label me a racist and a weirdo. So, okay, so how come? Why does socialism always end in starvation and death camps?
Thank you, sir.
Why does it always end in starvation?
You, mate. You're going straight into the gulag.
No, you're going to be the useful. Whoa, you just assaulted me. I'm sorry. You just kicked me. She just kicked me in the balls.
Yeah, I know. She just did.
No, I'm sorry. I've just been assaulted. No, dude. Whoa, big boy. Come on. No, you and me. Come on. You and me alone. Come on. Let's go.
I may step back.
Yeah, mate.
Step back.
All right, I'm on public.
I know you're on public property, mate. Yeah.
But anyway, I'm glad you saw her kick me in the nuts.
Yeah, no, I did see that, and that's totally wrong.
Anyway, does it feel so clever now, does it?
But it doesn't mean that you go and hit like a small girl, pal.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, it doesn't mean that you do that. I understand that.
In the confusion, I defended myself. Yeah.
No, but you went. No, if someone's going away, that's not self-defense, mate. Like that is not in the ordinance.
You're a legal expert.
Yeah, but it's not. If someone's running away from you, it's not self-defense.
Fair enough. But anyway. You've been cool.
Yeah, no, I understand that you're on public property.
I just want to speak to the big blonde guy who attacked
just
me.
Calm down, mate.
Hey, big blonde guy.
Yeah.
You and me, let's go around the corner, one-on-one.
And that's why you caused more of an issue.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Just keep on walking down the road.
Tell you what, in the interest of peace, security's been cool, the other guy's been cool, but the communists, not so cool. Take care, guys. Name's Charlie Veach. Please subscribe.
Yeah, I know you are, man.
Take care, dude. See ya. For Stalin.
A veteran, what war did you fight
in? I'm sorry, what?